This is one take. This is how to edit insanely fast, like a macro. First, you want to do, you want to know what keyboard you have. Download the software for it. That's what you need to do. Go into the software. Wait for it to load. Click on your device. Find the macros bit. See, you already have a macro here. Now, this macro, what I've done is I've made it my edit button and to click, and yeah, it's on repeat mode. Basically, once you've done this, you can back out, hold your button, and you're done. Thanks for watching, bye.